Now the world holds seven wonders that the travelers always tell. Some gardens and some towers, I guess you know them well. But now the greatest wonder is in Uncle Sam's fair land. It's the big Columbia River and the big Grand Coulee Dam. She heads up the Canadian Rockies where the rippling waters glide. Comes a-roaring down the canyon for to meet that salty tide of the big Pacific Ocean where the sun sinks in the west. In the big Grand Coulee country, in the land I love the best. In the misty crystal glitter of the wild and windward spray, man have fought the pounding waters and made a watery grave. Why, she tore their boats to splinters, but she gave men dreams to dream of the day the Coulee Dam would cross that wild and wasted stream. Now Uncle Sam took up the challenge in the year of 33. For the farmer and the factory and all of you and me. He said, roll along Columbia, you can roll down to the sea. But a river while you're rambling, you can do some work for me. In the misty crystal glitter of the wild and windward spray, man fought the pounding waters and met a watery grave. Why, she tore their boats to splinters, but she gave men dreams to dream of the day the Coulee Dam will cross that wild and wasted stream. Now from Washington and Oregon you can hear the factories hum, making chrome and making manganese and white aluminum. Now roars the flying fortress for the fight for Uncle Sam, along the Holland Key Columbia by the big Grand Coulee Dam. In the misty crystal glitter of the wild and windward spray, man fought the pounding waters and made a watery grave. Why, she tore their boats to splinters, but she gave men dreams to dream of the day the Coulee Dam would cross that wild and wasted stream. Now the world holds seven wonders.